Carbs are not the enemy. Carbs can be your best friend if you eat them at the right time of the day in the right portion and you're eating the best quality carbs. The trick is, how do you eat carbohydrates in a way that will help you maintain a good weight and control your cravings and not have to go sort of super cold turkey against carbs? We are able to utilize carbohydrates for energy hormonally much better in the early part of the day. And there have been some amazing, fascinating studies out of Israel where they've actually tested this, and they've given two groups of overweight women the exact same number of calories and the exact same foods on the diet, but the difference is how they distributed their calories and carbs throughout the day. A group of women who ate most of their calories and carbs at breakfast and lunch and had these super tiny low-carb dinners lost 2.5 times more weight, had 2 inches more of weight loss around their waist, and had lower triglycerides after a 3-month period, compared to a group of women who ate the same exact calories, same exact foods, in an opposite pattern where they had a really tiny low-carb breakfast and a very large high-carb dinner. And so we really understand that it's not just how many carbs you eat total and how many calories you eat total, but when you eat your calories and when you eat your carbs matters a lot more than we have previously thought.